smooth. Coming to this is just, you truly have to fly one helicopter to become just really good at it. You switch up, you just doesn't feel the same. It's like trying to learn how to drive two different cars really good. You just can't do it. You get so used to the micro beats. Like I can fly it, but I'm having to fly it through the wind and fly through the turns and handle all the little subtle interactions that are going on.